to transfer again. So you are trying to turn your palm down, and then that brings your wrist back. So let's see, try to turn down. And do you feel any tightening where it's bringing your wrist back? Is your wrist back more than it was before surgery?
It was.
Oh, it was dropped like that, okay. So it is better now.
Yeah.
Okay, and try to turn your palm down. Yeah, and then as you turn it down, it should bring your wrist back. Do you feel me bringing your wrist back?
Yes.
And relax once. And then try to turn your palm down. It brings it up a little bit. Because if I relax once, yeah, I have to do kind of like slightly down, try to turn your wrist and turn. And think of turning a little further. Do you feel any pressure bringing it up? Okay. And turn your palm up. Good. And then try to turn your palm down. And then try to turn your palm down. Good. Yeah, so basically that's what you're working on all night, is rotating. Okay. Okay. And try to turn again. Yeah, and you're not bending down really, you're just rotating, right? Try to turn again. Yeah, because it's weak now. And then, let's see, I can push it back. Yeah, and try to turn again. And let's see how straight your elbows were. Can you come on straight? Okay, why don't we work on the mat a little bit? Have you lay down on the mat?